everyone, it's me, Lenaira, and I'm back with another video. Today's video is gonna be another haul. So ayan, tinignan ko guys kung saan aabot yung 1,000 pesos ko sa Shopee. And yes, I got 12 items guys for only 1,000. Actually, not exactly 1,000 pesos, it's around 1,100 plus pesos. It's 9 clothing items and 3 swimsuits. For those of you who wants to see and curious about the things that I got from Shopee, please keep on watching. So I'll have my phone along with me. So our first item, I have here the Forever 21 basic tank tops. So ayan, I have here 4. So kumuha ako ng different colors. So it's only 53 pesos each. And guys, yung material, I don't know if these are inspired or totoong overruns. Kasi nga, ayan, they have yung mga tags pa. Ayan. I got 4 different colors. First is the gray one. Gray one. Pwede nyo siyang magamit kahit saan. The second one, excuse me! The second one is a white one. So, ayan, white one. And the third one is a blue one. Excuse me. And the third one, ayan, is a blue one. Blue lang, guys. And the last one is a black one. So, ayan, hindi kasi ako sa mga basic colors lang. So, actually, kanina rin sa office. And then, blazer lang. And then, pants. Diba? And then, pwede rin pang bahay. Pwede nyo rin pang pang-casual outfit lang. And then, partner nyo lang sa shorts. And pwede nyo i-partner sa maong pants. Diba? Marami itong uses. And, sobrang ganda ng quality. I have yung from Forever 21. I have yung colored ones. And feeling ko same sa na quality. So, probably, pwedeng overruns na itong mga. So, ayan guys, itong mga necks are mga bottoms. Sige, I'll show you one by one. Okay. First, kumuha ako nitong Forever 21. I don't know talaga if inspired siya or totoong overall. May tag na naman siya, pero kasi parang ginito yung original tag nila. Yung F21. Pero, guys, yung material niya is very comfortable. Mukha talaga siyang original. If hindi man siya original, it's only 68 pesos, guys. Actually, naka-sale pa siya. Sabi dito, it's 75 pesos. Pero naka-sale siya ng 68 pesos. Sobrang ganda nung tela niya. So, I have here the black one and the gray one. Next thing that I got is itong dalawang square pants na to. Hindi ka pwedeng mamili ng design. So, assorted siya. Pero ayan, no, ang dami niyang magandang design. Sortihan na lang kung ano yung mga niyo. So, ayan, nakuha ko itong isang to. Sobrang ganda nito. Look yung print. It's very nice. Very beautiful. Actually, medyo manipis siya. Ayan. Kita nyo naman. Pero, siguro I can use this kapag mag-beach ako. Ayan. So, parang swimsuit lang yung sa taas. Or, actually, pwede nyo rin siyang pang-alis. Kasi, ayan, no, partneran nyo ng magandang top. Actually, kahit ng plain top. Pwede kong siguro i-partner yung nabili ko kanina ng mga tank tops. And, yeah, ready to go ka na. Pwede kang naka-flats lang or naka-heels. Ayan. Sobrang ganda nito, guys. Yung tela niya is stretchable. Stretchable siya. And, medyo madulas yung tela. And, for the second design, hindi ko masyadong gusto. So, sino may gusto sa inyo? So, may mga flowers dito sa baba. Siguro, ayun, pwede ko yun siyang magamit sa beach trips ko. And then, ayan. And I got these two for only 55 pesos each. Yes, guys, 55 pesos lang. And then, the last one, I got this square pants again. Kinuha ko yung color na navy blue. Ayan. Hindi ko alam kung kita nyo sa camera. Pero guys, sobrang nice ito. Ito, pwede ko itong gamitin sa office. And guess how much this cost? It's only, wait, it's less than 100. Guys, 73 pesos. Alam nyo, kung may item ako here na sana binili ko ng mas marami, is ito yun. Kasi pwede ko itong magamit sa office. Partneran ko lang siya ng, ayan, ng magandang top, ng plain top, or ng pwede rin printed top. Ayan, sobrang safe ito. Pwede siya sa lahat ng bagay at pwede siya sa lahat ng occasion. So, ayan, bili pa tayo more. Nabula ko, buhayin ako ng black and brown one. Kasi, Look, sobrang ganda niya, guys. Hindi ko in-expect kasi nga, this is only 73 pesos. So, ayan, done na ako sa mga clothing items na nakuha ko. It's 9 items. So, now let's move on sa mga swimsuits na nabili ko. And ayan, guys, for my last 3 items, I have here 3 swimsuits. So, bumili ako ng iba-ibang color. So, brown, mustard, and lush pink. Okay, first one is this brown one. High-waist siya. High-waisted na the bottom. So, ito yung top niya. It's a 2. I will try on clothes for next time. So, mga next clothes ko, sige, I'll do try on. Pero for this one, I won't do na. And then, ito yung bottom niya. I got this pair for only 199 pesos. So, ayan, ako siya nasusuot. And I'm so excited to use this na. So, hindi pa ako nakakapag-beach. Kaya, ayan, hindi ko dito nagagamit. Siguro, next, kasi we will go sa Quezon. So, I'm so excited to use this. I'll post na lang my photos on my Instagram. Follow me on Instagram and on Twitter. Thank you. And then for the next one, ayan, the mustard one piece. Nakita nyo na ba to? Ayan, ito yung sunod ni Julian ng Sergio siya. Sobrang ganda sa kanya. So sana sa akin. Hindi ko pa siya nasukat, pero ayan. Padded siya, guys. Like the other, the first one is padded as well. So I got this for only 195 pesos. Yes, guys, 195 pesos lang. So ayan, meron siyang detail na cross here sa likod. I'm so excited to wear this. Okay, last one. I have here another pair of swimsuit. So, here. It's color, ano ba to? Baby pink? So, ayan. And yung sa photo, sobrang sexy niya. So, sana ako din yung swimsuit. So, this is the top. Ayan, may lock lang siya there. And then, this is the bottom. Ayan guys, yun na yung mga napamili ko sa Shopee for only 1,121 pesos. So, yung pala ginagastos ko, hindi exact 1,000. But still, guys, 12 items for that amount? Pwede na, diba? Thank you guys for watching and I hope to see you on my next one. Bye!